Christians, remember what the apostles of the Lord Jesus Christ foretold. They said to you, in the last times there will be scoffers. These are the men who follow their ungodly desires. They'll divide you and do not have the Spirit. Friends, build yourselves up in your most holy faith and pray in the Holy Spirit. Keep yourselves in God's love as you wait for the mercy of our Lord Jesus Christ to bring eternal life. Be merciful to those who doubt, save others from the fire, showing mercy mixed with fear, hating all corrupted flesh. To him who is able to keep you from falling and present you in his glorious presence. To God and Jesus Christ be glory.